I'm Mathieu Dornerin from ST Microelectronics.
Hi, I'm François Drogeboy from Cartesium. Cartesium is a software company headquartered in Toulon, in France, and we have offices in Paris and New York. We are specialized in artificial intelligence at the edge. To be more precise, machine learning running directly on microcontrollers such as the STM32. We developed an innovative solution called NanoEdge AI that enables real machine learning at the edge, meaning analysis but also learning directly on the microcontroller, and that is unique on the market at the moment. Yeah, sure. We have a sensor tie board and a brushless motor, so everything needed to demonstrate the power of NanoEdge AI running on STM32 microcontrollers.
The sensor tile is a tiny IoT module that packs powerful processing capabilities, leveraging on the 80 MHz STM-L4 microcontroller, Bluetooth low energy connectivity, as well as a wide spectrum of motion and environmental MEMS sensors, including a digital microphone. It's an ideal platform to prototype and develop AI at the edge.
The demonstration is around predictive maintenance. The overall idea is to use the accelerometer and the STM32 microcontroller with NanoEdge AI. First, we will learn the vibratory environment of the motor, and then we will introduce anomalies. The demo can demonstrate the ease of learning of vibratory signal directly in the STM32 microcontroller. And once the training is complete, its analysis to detect a default also run inside the microcontroller. In terms of possibility, the sky is the limit. But here are two ideas that stick to real use case. An ultrasonic microphone connected to an STM32 microcontroller, running NanoEdge AI, learns the usual ambient noise of a place inside an electrical cabinet, for example, and then looks for the appearance of electrical arc to prevent fire and explosion. It could also work extremely well for analysis of energy, water, electricity, gas. In this case, NanoEdge AI learns the consumption patterns of a home and then detects any unusual consumption due to a leak, a tap left open, same idea for gas, etc.
As you can see, ST and Cartesium are very complementary to bring AI at the edge, either for unsupervised or supervised machine learning approach. We are collaborating together to provide the best solution to our customers, either in terms of performance, low power, ease of implementation, or development kits. We are working on specific optimization for NanoEdge AI on STM32, with this focus on very low power applications. Predictive maintenance is the first use case we are demonstrating together. Cartesium is part of the ST Partner Program, and I invite you to visit st.com/partner to find out more about this partnership.